The border is closed, and yet very clearly the border is not closed. You're on the other side. Is the border closed?
I would very much disagree with that statement. The way that it's been handling or being managed seems to be wide open for unlawful entry into the United States.
There are guard members from Texas A&M who are on the border right now in Zapata and Webb and Hidalgo counties to go be part of a solution in search of a problem.